And this game is tied at one. That's his second career home run off Mark.
That is a no-doubter. His 13th, 40th driven in. And now that Inge has moved back to play an everyday third base, he's becoming one of the best players in this league at that position, and he's got some big power. The Ford home run replay. He takes it over the bullpen.
Here's Ryan.